You can dance if you want to, you can leave your friends behind.
Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well,
no friends of mine. We can go where we want to, but today we'll never find.
And we can act like we come from out of this world,
with a real one far behind.
And we can dance!
You can dance if you want to, you've got all your life in mind. As long as you can use it, never going to lose it, everything will be alright. You can dance if you want to, you can leave your friends behind.
Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, you'll have
no friends of mine.
We can dance,
everything's out of control.
We can dance,
doing it from all the ball.
We can dance,
everybody.
It's a safety dance.
a rainbow, you know you set me free.
I just can't get enough, I just can't get enough.
You're like an angel and you send me your love.
I may just come out there and dance with you.
Be careful. It's an uneven dance floor right there. I see a little step.
So yeah, just
safety
watch out
first
for
all the time. For
yes,
sure.
Absolutely. Safety first.
Thank you, Clark.
That's what we started with it. So we had a couple good songs. I think I got a little trivia for everybody. So who out there can tell me what the very first video played on television was? I think we got a winner. So just for that, we have a special song just for you, sir.
Oh,
sounds so good.
He sounds angelic.
Celine Dion.
Oh, yes.
And Axl Rose.
Bring that beat. Gilbert with that beautiful sounding voice.
What a
thank
voice.
Thank you.
Alrighty. So I think it's time we change things up a little bit. I feel like I need something that's got a little stank on it. What do you think there, Clark? Do you think you can help me out with that?
Let me put some stank on this here.
Awesome. I love stank.
That sounds stanky to me.
Sounds stanky to me.
I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like me. Oh, well, I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. Cause I know all the games you play, cause I play them too. Oh, well, I need some time off from that emotion. Time to put my heart back on the floor. Oh, well, love comes.
Those scary people.
Uh-oh.
Look, it's Stilts McGee.
Hi.
Awesome. Oh. Well, happy birthday, America.
I gotta have faith. Well, I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith.
Well, thank you for waiting for us.
Give it up for America over there.
America.
Marsupials.
Kangaroos, wallabies.
Strange lady,
Why, thank you.
Had a little Miss Lady Liberty over there dancing with us. It was awesome. It's like Katy Perry on stilts.
Double shot.
Oh. It's late at night, I'm very tired, and I'm not feeling right. All I wish is to be alone. Don't come in, don't you invade my home. Best off if you wait outside. Don't come in, I'll only run at night. Who can it be now? Who can it be now? Who can it be? Make no sound, tiptoe across the floor. If he hears and he'll knock all day, I'll be trapped in here, I'll have to stay. I like it here with my childhood friend.
Sweet, I'm at a loss.
I like it here with my childhood friends. Here they come, those feelings again. Who can it be? Okay.
Air horns are worse. Especially when you get that annoying one. That's even more scary.
That is.
It's time to leave the club.
Ooh. How about some bass?
Anyway.
Of love, there's the power of love.
Can you feel it? Yeah, take it, Clark.
Everybody give it up for my good friend Clark on the lead guitar here.
And let me give you a nice intro here, Gilbert.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up to the microphone, he stands 4'3", weighs 695 pounds on the bass guitar. Give it up for Gilbert.
Give it up for Gilbert. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen of Mason. Okay, it's time for me to explore my sensitive side. I could use some help singing this one. I know you know the words. Hey, get up and dance if you want. I don't care. Turn around.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you never come around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, but then I see the look in your eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I get a little bit restless and I dream of something wild. Helpless, I'm lying like a child in your arms.
Every now and then I get a little bit angry and I know I got to get out and cry.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, but then I see the look in your eyes. Every now and then I fall apart.
Say total eclipse of the heart.
feel much better now. Let us resume with the fun.
Turn around, bright eyes. Turn around, bright eyes.
Sometimes
we'll be right back.
Wanted to sing it too.
I know.
Yeah, give Chewbacca an a cappella solo.
Yeah.
Not bad,
Chewie. Chewie's been working on that. He's been practicing.
A little monotone on his pitch, but he's not bad.
All right, so now we got you guys thoroughly warmed up, we're going to go through a little cardio section here. So by all means, if you feel a little movement in your feet, in your booty, get up and let's dance.
Yeah. We're about to play. You know what? Someone just said turn it up a notch. You guys want to hear some heavy metal? Yeah! Everybody, put your devil horns in the air. I don't know, or the metal horns, whatever you call them these days. All right, we're going to bring it, man.
Is it like this? Devil horns, right?
Ready? Clark Vader just melted my brain.
So heavy.
Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. I don't wanna
jitterbug.
The jitterbug?
Sexiest guitar lick for all the ladies out there. Make it nice and good and sexy.
With everybody, I just knew it.
Clark, ladies and gentlemen.
I gotta play a song for just the ladies.
But your motor ran. Thank you so much, guys. I love singing that song.
I love seeing you guys all sing along with me.
Now, we have a special guest appearance for you. The man who you've not heard from yet, other than that funky beat playing behind me. Y'all want to hear Eugene come up and do you a little song? Oh, come on. You better not. Let's give it up for Eugene Meejean.
Wild thing. body starts laughing from doing the wild thing. Wild thing. She likes to do the wild thing. Wild thing. Shopping at the mall, looking for some gear to buy. I saw this girl, she could rock my world, and I had to adjust my fly. She looked at me and smiled and said, "You have plans for the night?" I said, "Hopefully, if things go well, I'll be with you tonight." So we turned into our house, one thing led to another. I keyed the door, cold hit the floor, looked up, and it was a mother. I didn't know what to say. I was hanging by a string. Said, "Hey, you too. I was once like you, and I'd like to do the wild thing. Wild thing. She likes to do the wild thing. Wild thing. Please, baby, please. Push it. Push it real good. 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 Wisconsin. Ladies and gentlemen, we've come to a very important part this evening where we celebrate not just a instrument on this stage, but we celebrate the most important instrument on this stage. It is now time for the celebration of the cowbell.
And the only prescription is more cowbell.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes Chicago Team Spazmatics. Introductions to the band. Ladies and gentlemen, a bass player who needs no introduction. Oh, I'm sorry. Everybody give it up. I guess you do. On bass guitar all the way from Saskatchewan, Canada. Give it up for Gilbert! Gilbert! Awesome job, brother. I think Gilbert needs a new backpack. So if you want to go fund me with a new backpack for him, I think you broke that one. Ladies and gentlemen, on the lead vocals, coming at you. All the way from McHenry, Illinois. Currently residing in his parents' garage attic. Ladies and gentlemen, he is an artist by day, a Subway sandwich artist. By night, he transforms into your favorite lead vocal nerd singer. Everybody give it up for Melvin! Slapping the skin, slapping all four skins for you. The four skin slapper right here. This man is a proctologist by day. That is disgusting, I think you said. But by night, he's one hell of a drummer. Everybody give it up for Mr. Eugene Meejean, coming at you from the mean streets of Malibu. The website, chicagospazmatics.com. Check it out. Give us some love. See what we're playing next. I am the lead singing, the lead guitar and singing, bass player, drummer, lead drummer. I'm the lead everything. Just kidding. My name's Clark. It was awesome seeing you guys. Take care, Mason. Woo! Go get drunk and be somebody.